Hello, everybody. Welcome to the new computer. New computer, new games, same old me. Hello. Here I am. If you haven't seen any Drawfee streams since the room got rearranged, you may notice a distinct lack of trash bags in the background. Yeah. How's the volume, by the way? I keep lowering the audio on this game, and it just seems to just get louder every time I turn it back on. But anyway, this is Baldur's Gate 3. It's an early access, so it's a little buggy, and it's not the full game. But I thought I just want to play it. I just want to play it a little, you know?
I don't know what game this is.
And my brother's here. Hello, Steven.
Hello.
Just going to lower the desktop audio a little bit so you're not so much louder than me. I will, as usual, be taking my technical notes from chat. If anybody wants to share those with me. Let's see. Ooh, we've got some follows. Let's turn off. Okay, great. Queer Pixel, thank you for the sub. Thank you all for tuning in. I guess I should tweet that I'm live. Steven is typing stuff.
I forgot to mute.
Wow. Here we go. Here, we're gonna take the original tweet, we're gonna quote tweet it, we're gonna say gaming. This is my little trick that I like to do. I say gaming, and then I just tweet it out. There we go.
That's gaming.
That's gaming. That's just some gaming. And you know, this whole stream setup will improve as I get more stuff, as I get more gear. I ordered a better microphone arm for my microphone, and then I got a message from Amazon saying that it was out of stock, and so I've got to try and find a different microphone arm. But you know, we're doing it. Cthulhu. Then 13 subscribed. Onsta Monsta. Oh my god, we got a hype train.
It's Fatagan.
Oh, thank you.
But really, you can't pronounce it correctly above water.
Oh. So it's like. Alright, well, let's just make a new character, all of us together. Let's just get into it. It's. You know, oh, we get to watch the cool cinematic intro. Let's do that. That's I guess potential like trigger warning if like creepy bug thing coming right at your eye.
Yeah,
is it issue for you? You may want to avoid that.
There was a scene in Dark Crystal's reboot series that sadly got canceled, which also had a similar eye terror. Skexis on Skexis interrogation techniques.
Yeah.
So if you couldn't handle that scene, probably won't like this either.
Probably won't like this.
I feel like the Venn diagram of Dark Crystal fans and your fans is pretty tight. It's a pretty tight diagram.
I mean, I'd recommend. I still haven't seen all of it, all of the series. I guess it's just it's a complete series now because they're not making more. So,
well, they kind of left off on a cliffhanger, so it's a little unfortunate. But yikes!
Yeah, they really just goes right in there. You don't love to see it. It makes me want to just rewatch the movie Dark Crystal, though, you know? Because it's just...
The movie's great. My favorite part rewatching the movie is there's one inexplicable 2-second 2D animated scene where they send out all the camera bats.
Oh.
And there's just a quick shot of them 2D animated flying out of the castle. And it's completely...
It's completely
nonsense. It has no sense in the general composition of the movie. You're an elf lady.
I mean, that's what it's defaulted to here. But you know, I figure we can make some choices together as a team. I have some things that I for sure want to do, but other things we can discuss. For example, I do know that I want to be a warlock. Because
your soul shall be mine.
Because your soul shall be mine. That's a little Hearthstone reference. But because warlocks are the only charisma-based class available for us here.
Oh, really?
And I do want to be able to get all the charisma-based dialogue stuff going. Mm-hmm. So I feel like warlock makes the most sense in that regard. And then as far as race goes, I'm thinking half elf because they get the most stats. You get +2 charisma, and then you get to choose 2 other ones to give stats to. But as far as like cosmetically, and then we can decide whether we want wood elf. Wood elf gets me stealth proficiency and increased walking speed, which is pretty nice. I still get dark vision. So I think wood elf half elf is pretty good. And then we're probably gonna want, I think dex and con. Those are pretty good. We can check out our ability scores here.
I didn't know you were a dex con.
Yeah.
What were you in for? Was it too much? Was it evasion?
Oh,
we have fun.
Yeah. The problem is, of course, we end up with this like one odd stat, which I don't love. But I do like this stat spread of +2 dex, +2 con, +2 int, +3 charisma. That gives us like a nice bit of boost to a lot of skills.
Yeah.
But just floating this one stat point feels bad, but I don't really know what to do about that. And then I guess our background, we're going to want to pick some proficiencies.
You're a charlatan and a scoundrel. Oh.
Let's see. Entertainer could be fun. I don't know what acrobatics lets you do in this game. I played around a little bit, but...
Do you know if this system is one-to-one based on a particular D&D edition, or is it kind of its own system?
It's based on 5e, but, like, Larian took some... Like, for example, like, the spell Minor Illusion in like, actual D&D can do a number... Like, basically, it's dependent on how creative you are as a player. This game, Minor Illusion is, like, it creates a little... like shadow clone basically that just appears in a spot, and it's basically useful for like distracting people while sneaking, but that's about it. Hermit might be interesting. Medicine and religion.
Yeah, she looks like a hermit.
trying to think what
fingernails like corkscrews, that one.
I don't know. Let's see. What skills do we get from... So we have stealth from Wood Elf, and then... We're gonna want intimidation and probably arcana. Stop. There we
arcana?
Go. Arcana. And then.
But I hardly know her.
I hardly know her. Doesn't tell. Is medicine intelligence or wisdom based?
Oh gosh.
Because I guess the other way we could do the ability spread is.
I want to say intelligence.
We could get.
I feel like wisdom is mostly like historical knowledge.
We could do this, and then we don't have any. Then we don't have any negatives, and then we get +1/+1. That might be good actually. I don't know. Is there anything that grants perception proficiency? Sailor, athletics and perception. That might be good.
Does being a sailor really make you better at perception, or it's just easier to see things when there's nothing?
No, you're good at seeing stuff because of all the time you spent on the ocean.
In the crow's nest.
Alright.
History is int. I've been collected and corrected.
You've been collected. What are...
The chat is saying that medicine is whiz.
Maybe acolyte.
I don't know if that matters anymore.
Insight and religion might be good, actually. Let's go acolyte.
It does seem like a warlock would probably be an acolyte.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, what should our name be?
Chat? Not asking me. I'm just gonna say something stupid.
Chat. The name's gonna be Chat for now.
They all want Thea Purpel.
Oh, we want to remake Thea from when I played Knights of the Old Republic.
Thea Purpel the second.
Yeah, okay, I like that.
Thea Purpel Junior.
So I guess that's probably going to inform how she looks. Stealth, Arcana, Religion, Insight, Deception. Wait, why do I have deception?
That might be warlock? Or is that the half-elf?
No, it just gave it to me.
You just have deception.
I want intimidation.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's look at class. So we can be fiend or great old one. And fiend grants us the Dark One's Blessing. Great Old One doesn't actually give us anything, just the spells I think are slightly better. Dissonant Whispers and Hideous Laughter are both pretty good.
I haven't played D&D since they added the Great Old One pact.
Oh, interesting.
And it seems really cool.
It is cool. I don't know that it does much in this game, but...
It should if it's focused on mind flayers. They're the most Cthulhu looking dudes.
Yeah. We're gonna want to keep Eldritch Blast, but I think we want. Let's get friends.
That's a good cantrip.
Clap, 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 clap. So no one told you life was gonna be this way.
Yeah, you play friends, and in 10 years, people. Think about you and are like, probably wasn't a good
So the inflict creature with fits of laughter, leaving it prone and incapacitated. I mean that seems pretty good, right? I don't know. But then Dark One's Blessing is, I think we're just gonna go with the I think we're just gonna go with the Great Old One. And then we're gonna take the Hideous Laughter. It's a little concentration guy, but... Or maybe, this is just like big burst damage.
It's better than a mediocre old one.
We definitely want Hex as one of our spells, because Hex is just damage. It's just good damage.
It's just good, good frontier, old-fashioned frontier damage.
Frontier damage. I don't know. The extra HP from the Dark One's Blessing seems like it could be good, though.
Is it true that Baldur Gates invented coronavirus?
Oh my god, dude.
Dude,
you've been on those freaking Mind Flayer forums. They flay your mind with
conspiracy
theories.
They put a weird worm in my eye.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. Ooh, we got some more subs. Sorry, I missed those.
Oh, I missed them too.
Dibidibiday 6 subscribed. Punch Frog subscribed. PGPG subscribed. Koalatums. And Dibidibiday gifted a sub. Thank you all so much. Thanks for joining me for gaming. I'm being indecisive.
Don't rush the character creation process.
Let's just do the theme.
I used to spend hours just in the character creation.
Yeah, it's my favorite. Let's do Fiend. Let's do Hex and Burning Hands. Get a little AoE action. Then we also get some healing if we kill stuff, which is good. I think that's correct. And now we can really go to chat for I can try and make this look as close to what I remember Thea looking like.
Oh, I was gonna say I think it would be great if she looked nothing.
Oh, that's fun. Yeah, she's her spiritual successor, but has nothing to do with her.
She's been reincarnated.
Oh, that's fun. So
you know, actually, my doctor gave me something for burning hands.
Yeah, it's especially in the winter time, because you got to moisturize, or you're gonna end up with some burning hands for sure.
Yeah, yikes a million. Stone's less
worn here. So do we want like uncovered. Proper British lady or Cockney lady?
Ooh, those both work in a different way, because proper British lady, I feel like, is quintessential, you know, demon patron acolyte. But then Cockney lady, that kind of puts an interesting spin on it. Like, in the Tom Cruise Mummy, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde were differentiated because then Russell Crowe had a Cockney voice when he was Mr. Hyde.
Oh, interesting. Okay, well, let's...
So that's evil. Cockney's always evil.
Hells. Something just woke up down here. Yeah, okay, I like this. Okay, cool. Got some different...
I pray to ye, my demon overlord.
Some different heads.
Bob's your uncle.
Oh, I like this one. Sort of smolder.
Ooh.
Sort of a smolder look here. That's cool.
Now she's saying get the London look.
Hairstyles we can play around with. Sort of looks like Charlize Theron from the movie Mad Max.
I love the movie Mad Max.
Yeah, and we can. I think we can zoom in and
take a closer look.
I do kind of like this face. Sort of some. Oh, that's cool. Sort of.
That's pretty cool.
What is that? That's
just over 1 year.
Kristen Stewart sort of hair, looking.
Circa Twilight era. Yeah.
Oh, that's very
Whoa.
Interesting. No hair. Yeah, we got some hairdos. We should maybe see what. Oh,
got some French braids.
Yeah.
Got an updo.
Oh. Okay.
Got a Merida.
Sort of a Merida, sure. Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, that's what my hair looks like sometimes.
It yeah. Oh, we've got this sort of look.
The Dreadhawk, the most feared bird in Halifax.
What is that? What's that game?
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Horizon Zero Dawn, yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Some more sort of regular hair. I don't know. I don't know what's regular.
Just like a ponytail. Look at the volume on
Yeah,
that.
Some real voluminous hair.
Voluminous.
That's kind of cool. kind of like that. I don't know.
These are all good hairdos.
Does chat have a fave?
People like the dreadhawk and short hair. Oh, Dutch braids. I'm sorry, Danny. Danny's Dutch. I should know.
Short pixie haircut. Let's see, where is that? I mean, I do just love the volume on this pony, though. It's just like,
I don't know how she achieved this.
I don't know what it would look like if
she took
it out. That was
part of her dark pact.
Yeah, it's ultimate for volume. Ultimate volume, dark pact. Mohawk, people are saying.
She's got amazing shine and bounce.
Oh, that's the pixie. I do kind of like the pixie.
It's pretty good.
Especially if we give her some sweet.
I feel like half elves always rocking the pixie cut,
right?
And it's working for them.
Yeah, like this is kind of a look, right here. Purple hair.
It's a look.
Do we want this like sort of neon purple or more of like an understated? I guess that's not.
I think she has more Twitch followers than you do.
Yeah, absolutely. Do we want like a dark purple, a light purple?
Like the dark, it's understated.
Yeah, dark's pretty good. I like that. What about eye color? We can really have some fun with that. We could maybe have the eyes sort of match sort of this sort of ethereal purple here. And what do we
that's
think?
A classic DC Comics.
Yeah, that's
eyes pretty... match the hair color.
Eyes match the hair color. And then what are we thinking for skin tone? Like super pale.
Whoa.
You're like pallid, sort of.
It's like Yaffie's at the beach.
Yeah. Ooh, we can go sort of greenish.
Maybe a green.
That's sort of like wood elfy a little
half
bit.
Half elf.
Some fun different looks.
Some nice bronzed.
Some bronze.
Complexion.
I don't know. Well, the clothing is going to be changing throughout the game.
Yeah.
So we don't want to base our cosmetic face choices on what we're wearing right now, because we're probably going to get some better gear at some point. Yeah, I kind of like this bronze and purple look.
Mm-hmm.
Now, do we get tatted up?
Tattoo one.
Some birds.
They even have that in Baldur's Gate, huh?
Get some birds. Birds is fun. Squid eyes.
See, that's why she didn't care about the creature.
Yeah, that's really sort
she's,
of...
She's already had a needle poking at her eyelid.
Yeah, I don't know what that says. I hope it's not a bad word. That's just sort of runes.
Ooh.
Some more runes. Ooh. Big face mask. It's kind of cool. Neck tattoo. Forehead only. Little sort of snake over here.
Snake over here.
Big tribal tattoo.
That's neat.
Neck tattoo again.
Little neck boy.
Little neck boy. Kind of into this neck boy.
It's a good one. What are the colors? Change the colors on it. I can't really see it. Whoa!
Go white. We got dark purple, which kind of matches the hair.
It does.
Jungle green, red, black.
You know, red ink can have bad reactions sometimes.
Gray, green, blue. I feel like I like the purple because it goes with the hair. Yeah, here we go. I think this is looking pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I'm into this. Oh, and we got makeup. Makeup!
Makeup!
Oh, that's really Charlize Theron from Mad Max, Angry Town.
Mad Max, Angry Town. The classic movie. Starring
just two dots.
Jam hard, hardly.
Just two dots. Boop,
boop. It's two little dots.
Two little dots. Oh, she's been crying.
She had a little sad.
She was sad because of the thing that went in her eyes.
Yeah.
I guess 11 is what it was at to start. What a... Kind of like this.
11 is none.
Oh, is it? I thought none was none.
None was none? What was 11?
11's like
She's got a little smoky eye.
She's got some smoky eye, a little bit of liner.
I was excited to think that I was wearing makeup 11.
I kind of like this one. It's like, you know, looks like she's kind of tired. Like kind of fed up with everything.
Yeah. It's a classic smoky eye.
Classic smoky eye. Midnight. Ooh, that's fun.
Bo 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 bo.
Justice Yar, Black, Nutmeg. This is the game. We're not gonna play it.
It's fine.
I kind of like this all sort of purple.
All vibe. Purple all the time.
Yeah, this feels right to me. And just to
isn't Tan with purple hair? Who's like the evil Starfire?
Oh yeah, I don't know.
I forget the name.
I forget the name as well. All right, so this is Thea Purpell II. She's a wood half elf. Warlock.
It just seems like a weird way to phrase it. Why wouldn't you say half wood elf?
Because I said it bad.
No, but that's how it's written. That's why you said that.
Oh.
Wood half elf.
Wood half elf. Wood half elf or would not half elf?
Wood half elf if a could half should.
Alright, this feels good. I think we can venture forth. I think we've got our stats are all even numbers. And it feels like a good spread. Half elf just gets like all the stats. I love playing half elves in 5e. Stealth, Arcana, Religion, Insight, Intimidation, and then we're gonna get some more skills from our Eldritch invocations later, so don't even worry about it.
As you do. I mean, you all could have guessed that. Of course we're gonna have Eldritch invocations. You kidding me?
Alright. And we went with the fiend. Yeah, we went with the fiend. I think that's correct. I think that's fine.
Tell me. Who do you dream of at night?
Oh, and now we get to design We get to design who attracts us. This one I really wanna let chat just sort of guide. Look at that toga. I don't know what this has to do with any sort of gameplay thing, so this is just for fun. I'm seeing lots of dwarf. Okay.
Lots of dwarf. Oh yeah. Look at her. She's beautiful.
Just make it a Nathan.
Just make it Nathan.
You wanna just make a me as a dwarf? Oh, look at this sort of...
Look at him.
Look at that. Yeah. Alright.
What a guy.
Some real self.
Do you want him to be a gold dwarf or a different dwarf?
What are they? Gold dwarf or shield dwarf? I don't know.
I don't know.
I mean, shield dwarf defaults to more pale, which is truer to me. If we're making a sort of a me.
Yeah.
We're gonna wanna be as
if you're making a Nintendo me.
We're gonna wanna be as pale as possible.
Excuse me.
And my eyes are sort of a hazel. They're sort of a hazel.
Sort of a beady, sunken.
Oh yeah, we can really.
Oh.
I mean, that's where it's headed. But let's see if we can get closer.
That's where.
Ginger. Yeah, that seems right. You can't have the hair and the beard be different colors in this game.
No, it's in most games it's discrimination.
Yeah.
Oh. That looks like you senior year of college.
Which one?
The big beard. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, this is pretty close. This feels pretty close.
What a man.
Maybe, yeah, it's not quite as red. I think this is... I mean, this is... This feels good to me. I don't want to spend too much time. I'm not tatted up. I don't wear makeup, so... Like, this... If the goal was to make a me... if I was shorter and had much... bolder fashion sensibilities and worked out, you know. Oh, we didn't look at the different head shapes.
What's your voice? Oh, it's Ron Swanson.
I'm a dwarf now. Oh, that looks
I
like
don't that actually that's weird.
Yeah,
no, that this was getting too real.
What are the voices?
A tidy slot, but no room.
Hells, something just woke up down here.
It's definitely the softer of the two male voices.
It's the softer. There's three.
No, there's two male and two female voices.
Oh, okay, but you can just give anyone any voice.
Yeah, which I like. I like that. And you know, I'm ascribing gender to these voices. They could be anyone can have any voice. So don't get it twisted. They're two sort of
From the side it really looks like you. It's
deeper sounding voices and yeah, wow. Alright, well this is what we're into. And there we go. Let's do it. Let's play the games.
The Mind Flayer's like, well, that took a while.
Yeah.
Guess I'll turn around and float over here. Oh, no. Oh, well.
Please keep commentating. But, yeah.
I guess he's dead. Whoops.
Well, let's look outside.
Yep. Yum.
Don't you hate it when you wake up, you go just trying to go about your day and you look in the sky and you see a giant nautilus. Guys, like
you're just in a kind of South Central European themed city state.
It's just like oh god, I gotta get to that bell. I'm gonna ring it. Don't worry, that nothing's gonna happen to this tower before I can ring the bell.
No. Now no one will know that it's here. Because I didn't ring the bell. Just go inside a building. You goobers.
And now what? Dragons?
Oh, it's the Gith Yankee.
A Gith Yankee in King Arthur's court.
Exactly. Take that, you big nautilus.
Oh, it ripped it.
did a good ripo.
Oh, he smack.
Whee!
Like, I know the game's only in early access right now, but like, the fact that these cinematics look so dope is really, really promising.
Yeah.
I have no idea when this game is going to be finished, but I'm glad I get to play whatever this version is. A bling? Oh, now we're over here.
Now we're over here. I didn't think Chromatic Dragons got down with, you know, helping people.
I think I think the Gith, they're chill with, because they get, like, treasures.
Okay.
Because they're just,
you think
like...
You think there will be Gith Zerai as well as Gith Yankee?
Maybe.
Oh no, they're in Texas right now.
Huh. You're in Texas right now.
I am.
How's it going?
Cold.
It's a little chilly down there, huh?
It's a little chilly down. This lady seems cool. She looks kind of like Bjork.
Yeah, she's got that, like, gith nose, but just kind of makes her look like she's got a cute little nose. Oh, we're in hell.
Not again.
Aw, dang it. Take me back to Texas.
Wait, is this... Oh god, they just released the frickin' expansion. The first circle. The first...
Avernus, yeah.
Avernus, yeah. I'm guessing that was Avernus.
Yeah, we're in Avernus.
That's not how I thought the game started. Does the game start different depending on your class?
The tutorial is in Avernus.
Okay. Because I saw a demo for this game a while ago and everything was the same except you land on a beach.
Yeah, they skip the tutorial. The beach happens after you do the...
Okay.
For anyone asking, I've played I haven't, like, played through all of the,
Ooh.
The,
Waiter Malone subscribed.
Oh, thank you, Waiter Malone. I haven't played very far, but I just... You know me. I love making characters, so I just, like, make a character, play a little bit with it, get bored, make a new character. But I was like, the character I make on stream, that's gonna be the one, you know? Really gonna
do it. The one we turn to.
Yeah. Well, when you, like, turn to something.
Mm-hmm.
Do, like, a turn.
Do a little turn on the catwalk.
A little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Let's get some stuff. Ooh, there's some stuff. Dead. Good.
Yeah, your lady's a cold.
Oh, I hurt
myself. Now she's not cold anymore.
I ran through the fire. Guys, I ran through the fire. Am I dead? Am I gonna die from the fire?
The fire and the flames.
Oh, here we go. There's a restoration pod.
Oh, it'll just give you some ticklies. There you go.
Better. Thank you. Thank you, Pod. What am I doing? Oh, there's like a little nursery.
What are you doing? What's... Oh, it's where their little babies are. The parasite now writhing behind
your eye. Let's investigate the pool.
You got... Oh, you don't know. You notice nothing
more than meets the eye. Oh, it seems fine.
Well,
I guess I should just reach towards it. Oh. Your hands. Sunshine follows our brine as it collapses. Oh, ow. Cool.
You know, they used to call me Volatile Brine.
I like that that's how it does the skill checks. It, like, does all the math based on your, like, ability scores and modifiers, just tells you what your target number is, and then it rolls a little dice for you.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Let's go.
Wee.
Let's go through this weird flesh prison.
Very rectal.
Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, a potion of healing.
Potion of healing. They just have those on some imps.
I feel
very,
like...
very fleshy spaceship.
Yeah, let's... Hold on. Options. This audio mixing, we want... Let's see. We want the FX volume down. We want the ambient volume down. We want the music...
Can I get a little more monitor?
I need more monitor?
Just like a little more monitor?
Get everything. Yeah, we want the voice. We want to be able to hear what people say. And
do we?
I would like to.
Alright.
Nice.
Great.
That ambient volume still seems high. Okay. Let's see.
Just has a lot of ambience.
There's just a lot of ambient noise, I guess. Let's try...
Really big in the ambient scene here in Austin.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Ew.
Someone's trapped. I'll find
them. I don't like that checking the volume sound. Oh.
Oh.
There you go.
Help us.
Okay.
Oh, no. Don't like it.
Yeah, this is Alarian Studios game.
Yeah.
They're the ones who made Divinity.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
Yeah.
Who am I talking to?
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer.
Hey, we drew one of those on Drawfee. Who abducted Jacob drew an intellect devourer.
I've heard of hanging brain, but this is ridiculous.
Oh my god, dude.
K-Boss subscribed.
Oh, thank you, K-Boss of the Void.
The enemy. So many enemies.
It's just a little cute brain. Alright.
Destroy the brain.
No, we don't want to destroy the brain. The brain's a friend.
Okay, you can inspect it, break the skull.
Let's gently prize the brain from the skull.
I really love the riffs and break the skull.
Come on. Yeah! Poggers. Get it. Get in there.
Just give it a good old... The old...
The brain lifts from the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient. Should it prove a threat?
Now, why would I want to hurt this innocent brain? No. Absolutely not.
No, you won't mutilate the brain?
I'm not gonna mutilate this brain.
Whoa. Gurgle, gurgle.
It just had some legs inside of it.
Our freedom is ours, friend!
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
Yeah. We must go to the helm. At the helm, we are needed.
At the helm, we are needed. What's at the helm?
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm.
Okay.
Yeah?
What should I call you?
Us. We are us.
That'll get a little confusing, though.
Yeah, it's a little who's on first sort of situation.
Classic Abbott and Costello sort of humor.
Alright, let's go.
To the helm we go! We are going to the helm.
I got a brain friend. I got a little brain friend in that.
Just ragdoll out of the chair.
Yeah, that's... I love that.
Whoa!
You
scooped out my brain!
The brain was the only thing keeping it in the chair.
Really?
Can you come on the platform? Great.
Come on.
I've got a brain friend, it is my friend. We're gonna go on an adventure.
You gonna ask it if Jimmy cracks corn and nobody cares, why does he keep doing it?
What are we gonna do tonight, brain?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Pinky?
Well, I think so, brain.
Whee!
That's a little jumps.
Just some good jumps.
Everybody can jumps. Yeah, I don't
just
know.
Flying through Avernus, burning in the atmosphere.
I got an autosave. I'm gonna save my own self.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a new save, and we're gonna call this Purple one. Except. Hey, it's that. It's our. Whoa. Okay.
Hey. Whoa. Oh, hey there. Whoa.
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing. A silver sword. And a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
I'm feeling a connection.
That's what I do whenever I meet people. I just kind of put fingers to my temple and look around.
Yes. Ooh. That's me after quarantine interacting with people.
Is this...
Yes, hello, good to see
together,
you.
Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform.
Transform? What do you mean?
We carry mindfully a pathway. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted.
Gross.
Within days, we will be geich, mind flayers.
Geich.
Within days, we'll be geich. We'll be. Sorry, I had something in my throat. We'll be changed.
We'll be changed. Yeah.
You're in the pit of despair.
The pit of despair. Don't even try and escape. We're turning to mind flayers.
We can do nothing until we escape.
Okay.
That must be our priority.
All right. Well, that makes sense. Who are you, by the way?
Who am I? Your only chance of survival. All
right.
Okay. I mean, you could have just said your name. But...
Though it pains me to say it.
Seems like you're. All right. You want to be. All right. Let's.
Like it would have been shorter if you just said. Your name.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship.
Okay.
As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
All right, cool. This is a Larian game, so I know you gotta be stealthy in these ones. Don't let
These
old guys, they're not gonna see this one coming, no sir. I'm gonna get in there and I'm gonna get this guy coming
around.
You're gonna
do a hex crawl.
Gonna hex this guy. Boop.
Zippity bop. Combat turns. There's three imps.
They all go before me. Okay.
You're so slow, even though you're the first one to attack.
I should have maybe brought the rest of my party with me, actually.
It's fine.
Oh.
Ew.
Not enough movement. Can I shoot? Can I do shooties? I can't do
ranged that. Attack!
I should have. Okay. I.
Dang it.
Maybe planned this wrong. Alright, it's me. Alright, we got him. Let's get him.
Yeah! Ow.
Critical miss. Alright, let's go back. We didn't. Didn't do great there.
Use jump to reach.
Can I hide? I'm hidden.
They'll never see me here.
They'll never see me here. Hello, brain tank. Brain tank. Oh, it's an imp. All right, now we can shoot this guy.
Give him the good old shoot.
Give him a shoot.
Phew.
Nice. One damage. Let's get in there. Ah! Wow, he missed.
Missed. That was... Wow, what a miss that was when that fireball
you
hit her
missed.
In the face and made her go, ah!
How could you miss? He was 3 feet from... 100%. All right. Nice.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Hooray.
He killed the guy.
Now I can reapply hex. Get this guy. You've been hexed.
What the why you reapplied?
I know, I go hide. Is that a reference to that time I got sunburned?
And then there was a great remix song.
Oh, yeah. can't even hit him. But I can still do this.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Wow. Okay. Not enough movement. What about here? Can we get a melee attack?
Not main quite. Hand.
Why can't I get it's not gonna let me alright, let's
just hold on a sec.
Let
me take a step back.
Great. Where are you? Oh, you hurt my brain. Alright, I'm coming back.
My brain.
Get this guy.
Oh, you lot.
Yeah, getting the Dark One's blessing.
He's gone balmy, has he?
That's probably what she said.
Can I hide? I'm hidden. Alright, let's go up here. Can we get him? Alright, get this guy.
Gur.
Arg. Wow. You characters in the same party that are next to each other on the initiative order can act at the same time. For like combos?
You do that's like,
I don't know how that works. What does that mean?
Happy feet. That ain't Falco.
Wombo combo. Can I shoot this guy? I can. Nice. We got him.
What's next?
Well, if I had taken damage, I would have healed a bunch from the Dark One's blessing, so I think it was worth. Also,
it was worth.
Also, it's just fun to know that like there's a fiend looking out for me. There's a fiend that loves me. Ooh, a longsword. I'm not proficient.
No.
What's this? A mind flare? You got any stuff? Oh, you got some stuff. You got a human
got a skull.
A human skull. Very good.
It's fine.
All right, let's save. Let's just go ahead and save. I love to save. One thing you're gonna know about me when I play an RPG is I love to save. Oh, should I heal? I get my. Does that restore spell slot?
I don't know.
I guess. I don't know.
Neato.
I get. Ooh, what's that necklace?
Oh no, the war chief.
A necklace. The war chief?
It's Thrall. It was fine.
Oh, you keep referencing the other game that I play. Oh, that's a great shot of the neck tat.
Yeah.
Glad we went with the neck tat.
Worth every penny.
Alright. Here it comes. Oh, he landed and it's... Oh. Well.
What? What just happened? Why'd you fall over?
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take some stuff. Don't even worry about it. There's a I'm gonna catch on fire, aren't I? Oh no. Ow. Well, let's, may as well just, while we know this is here.
just hold on a sec.
I feel much better.
Why didn't
better.
The mind flayers go to their restoration pods?
They're not very smart, it turns out. Hello?
Boo got me.
It's Triss.
Got me. Right in the gut. Tell the Baiths I'll be alright.
Okay. The Mind Flayers have already enthralled her.
Oh, okay.
Leave her, or we will share her fate.
Well, I'll tell the babes you'll be all right. What's up here? Some stairs. Upstairs go.
Upstairs go.
Upstairs go.
Ooh, you should take one of those canisters to match your hair.
To survive.
Alrighty, little nightmare.
Yep. We've okay.
Do not delay.
Do not delay.
I'm just making sure I've looted every. Who's this? A different.
It's a different intellect devourer.
Wait. What are these guys?
See that?
It's thralls.
Gotta aim right between the horns. Good lad.
You gotta aim. Okay. There's.
Ain't no lad.
They're just doing stuff. They're just doing stuff. But we've got to get to the helm. We don't have time to aim for the horns. Oh, there's some guys. There were some guys.
There they are.
It's that guy. Get it. Yay.
Ooh, and a strong swipe from us.
Hey, don't come. No, leave me Hey, man. That sucks.
Just wanted to ask you a question.
Yeah, hey. I will hex you. And then can I get...
Aha!
If I get
your constitution.
You, can I get behind you?
Zoom.
Now here's something. My HP didn't come back.
Uh-oh. Does it only do that after... combat ends, or
it might just be bugged.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's maybe I should have been a great old one then.
You're great, old one.
Old one.
Can she get close enough? Oh, yeah.
Great. Good shooting. Rex. I can't believe you don't even get anything from it. Oh, here's another man.
I'm a bit peaked, Mom. I think I'll go to bed early.
Okay.
Aye.
Okay. That's reasonable. Those imps don't want to fight.
No.
Well,
not in Russia.
I can't believe that. I should have made a great old one. I guess it's fun to have it say Dark One's Blessing every time you kill something, even though it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, that's fun.
It's just like a fun, like, I'm being blessed in a way.
I wish it said Dark One's Blessing every time I killed someone in real life.
Yeah.
I don't like these doors.
Oh, here's a room. Oh, there's another little resting pod.
Is this the helm?
Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Okay. What's this?
Okay.
Hello.
Just.
Get me out of this damn thing!
We have no time for stragglers.
There's magic at work here.
Just gotta beat a 4, baby. Let's go! Yeah!
That's above 4.
We did it.
Runes. The pod wide open, unless they're destroyed.
Let's try to disrupt the bright lines of magic with a touch.
Here you go.
Ow.
Ow!
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
Leave the one. The one must be left.
Well, we tried.
Wait! That can't be. There has to be another way. Please!
It cannot be helped. Come.
Safe if she stays. Safe if we go.
Well, you know, we did our
we
best.
Tried.
Now I've got
tried
like,
our best.
Oh, I've been shocked.
Because you gave it a little touch.
Because I gave it a little touch. What if I go in here? Will that remove the shocked condition? It does remove the shocked condition. Very cool. And then we got some buttons. What do these buttons do?
You can push.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
Okay. What does this do?
Machine made them hostile.
Oh. Well.
Well.
I guess we have to murder them.
Don't worry.
Only one thing left to do. Oh, wait, not cleave. We just want a regular. I got an experience.
God. Oh, jeez.
Well.
That was visceral.
We got him.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We got
Mr. Conway Twitty. Not even facing the right way, you doofus.
I missed. Oh, I miss. Dollar. Go get him. Get. All right. Well, you know, I don't feel great about that, but
it's one of the results. You know, capitalism is aggressive panhandling.
Yeah, we did get their money, and
dollar,
and a very small amount of experience.
Was there a third button you could push?
Needs a key.
There was, but.
But they're dead now, so it probably won't do anything.
It doesn't do anything.
Man.
We're just gonna have to live with that. I mean, this is D&D. We're murder hobos.
That's fine.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Scrub. Hello.
How many hosts of these gate infected?
Someone in here?
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Oh. Alright, well.
Goodbye. Bye-bye. Not a drained cleric.
Might fit that chest.
Oh, there's a chest.
That elaborate reliquary.
And then there's a little push. I can do a push. Should I do a push? Let's save. Do a little push.
Oh.
Did I push?
Maybe.
I didn't even push.
You didn't push.
I just looked. These little, like, halfway cutscenes are leave something to be desired. It's like the full cutscenes are great. And then, like, the gameplay is pretty good. And then these ones are, like... Oh my god.
Now you're that.
Kainchar. Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
I didn't even press the button, though.
Push it again. Just keeps changing into a mind flayer over and over again.
Stares at you.
Yeah, they get this just a little bit twitchy there, guys. That's okay. You know, that's fine. Bound to happen.
Mind flayers look really cool. I've actually been watching there's a Polish guy who's sculpting a life-size statue of Mind Flayer for Larian.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Looks really good.
Right.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Okay. Okay, game. That's the game telling me to do. Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa.
It's Devilman.
Devilman Crybaby.
Oh, the little guys. Oh, they're much better at hitting Mind Flayers than they are at hitting me.
Thrall, connect the nerves of the transponder. We must escape now.
Whatever you say, boss.
Yeah, don't. Boss.
We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Deal with the Geich.
Mute.
Initiative 3? God. What's the point of having a dexterity modifier of +2? If my initiative was 3, that means I rolled a nat 1.
Throw their corpses in the Styx!
That means... you're one of a kind. Ow.
Here we go. Let's do shooties.
Are those burning devils?
Wow. Or what?
The big guys.
Oh, I don't know what they are. They're like winged devils.
Winged devils? Yeah.
What's it say? Let's see. He's a... what's it? They're imp and... it won't let me...
we need to get out of here. Now.
It won't let me mouse... let me give me information about it.
I'm gonna get one more beverage.
You do that.
I'm gonna do that.
Let's get this guy... Dark One's blessing. Bless up. Let's go over here. Alright, go get this guy. Can't... yeah, it's a little bit finicky with the directions. That was pretty good. He's a... I keep missing what it says. His... over his one... just go there and hit this guy. Attack. Good hit. Hell yeah. Loot him? Can't reach. I can't reach. Oh, bad shot. Alright, let's reapply the hex. I do like that hex is just like... lets you keep casting it over and over again every turn. Feels good. Yeah, big hit, big good hit. I can't reach.
Alright, that was some good vamping. I'm back.
And we're back!
And we're back!
Split these intruders open!
He's Commander... his name is Commander Zalk.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
Hmm.
His name's just Commander Zalk.
Commander Zalk!
Bip, 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 bip. Anything on you? No. Why would there be? Can't reach.
Can't reach.
Anything on you? No. Right, we're just gonna sneak by. You don't even mind us.
Don't. It's okay, Commander Zalk.
You just keep missing. Keep missing each other. Great. Love it.
It's a pretty normal voice for a devil.
Oh, hey. It's a Durgan.
It's Claw. Hurry before they strike.
Okay. Okay, we'll hurry before they strike.
Why doesn't she want us to let the Githyanki save us?
Maybe she's not with them.
The plot thickens. Oh yeah, there's all sorts of tribes of them, aren't there?
Yeah, probably.
Because they live in limbo. All that good stuff.
Most of what I know about the Gith, they're from, Not Another D&D podcast.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
That old chestnut?
That old chestnut, yeah, exactly. Because When I was a guest, we fought some Gith, and they had a Can I only check both?
Okay. Just check both?
Just check both, please. And they had a red dragon helping them out as well.
Red dragon.
Throw their corpses in the sticks.
If you, like, dick around for too long, will the devil just kill that mind flayer?
I don't know. I'm kind of curious. But...
Or, like, could you all team up and help the mind flayer kill that devil?
Yeah, I don't know. I've never tried. I've never tried it that way.
Yeah, I mean, I think Lady Pudgington's got it right. If you think about it, Baldur's Gate really is just copying Nadpod.
It's basically exactly how it happened in Nadpod.
Mm-hmm.
Forward, Istik, before more dragons come.
Stop calling me Istik. You're a stick.
You're a stick.
A stick. A half-elf. A wood half elf.
Wow.
Kill them, or your spine is mine.
Oh, got him.
But I like my spine.
My spine.
Libaloo subscribed to tier one.
Oh, thank you.
10 month streak.
Streak.
I should start acknowledging the streaks. Yep. There have been some streaks.
Thanks for 10 months. Wow. So, that's a long time. That's got to be like... Because when did I start this channel?
You started it like maybe less than a year ago?
Yeah, so have you been with me the whole time?
The whole dang time?
Oh, that was... Love that.
It was a screechy guy.
Split these intruders open! Avernus is ours!
I want it to be me who does the thing.
Yeah.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
I've made it in time.
Amazing. Now... Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey,
you're a red dragon.
You don't. Hey, don't. Hey, don't!
No!
Yeah.
You're not dead. Oh. It did it.
I'm doing a slide. Oh, ow. You're back.
Yikes.
Man, I'm just thinking about how sore I would be if I...
Oh.
Good grab, dude. Heck yeah. Wow.
Good tensile strength.
Yeah, the amount of upper... It doesn't even look like they've got that good of a grip, but dang. They're just, like, it looks so shiny, but the upper body strength...
Stuck on the travel mode.
What?
Ooh, that's a step on Alexeyev drawing. I love that dude.
There's some real good art. And the great thing about this game is the loading screens take a nice long time. I can look at chat. My first stream was April 27th. 1 week after April 20th. Fitting. Look at that good art. Now it's good. I like that the rate at which the images show up has nothing to do with how much progress you've made on the loading bar. You think that, like, oh, the image changed. Maybe it's closer to... Nope.
Nope. It's closer to nope. Now this is pod racing.
Now that's what I call pod racing.
It's a tiefling.
And it's a red man. Red friend.
Red guy.
Wait,
I honestly don't know what D&D race that red guy is. Is he a dragonborn?
Looks like maybe a hobgoblin?
Hobgoblin could be, yeah. I forgot that in D&D hobgoblins are intelligent.
And she's like, yeah. And then these guys are like,
ooh. Whoa!
That's Noel Fielding.
Down there was Noel Fielding once again.
Oh, hey, bud. How's it going? I'm gonna get... Oh. Bye.
Ow. Oh.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Whee. Ba-bum. Just fall in with a chunk.
Oh, it's okay. I'm safe.
Oh.
Well, I got a little bit of plot armor for me. That's how I roll. Oh, ow. I've been knocked down. I get knocked down. But I get up.
I can't believe I'm in one piece.
But I get
Governor.
Up. But I get knocked down again. But I get up again. You're next.
You drink a vodka drink. You drink a whiskey drink. You drink another drink. You drink another
fresh
drink.
Water.
Sing songs that remind me of the vodka drink. He sings songs that remind him of the songs that remind him of the vodka drink. A mangled fisher. Oh, he needs some money. Sorry you got mangled, bud.
Sorry, man.
Sorry, cool. Man. That's...
Ooh.
Ooh. And I... Ooh. Oh, there wasn't even anything in that barrel.
I think it'd be great if they had released this game very early access before they had any of this, and you just die when you fall out of the ship, and it just rolls credits.
It's like, well, you tried.
it's like the end of the game. The full game.
Must have been
come
fishing when
later.
These monsters came. Bad luck.
Bad luck.
Bad luck. He's balmy. He's gone to nibble.
I got a bucket of fit. I don't want this. Throw it.
Eat it. Throw it. Yeah,
get out of here, bucket of fish.
I want you.
Ooh, that backpack.
I'm not gonna feed you to my family.
Great. I can't reach. Can I jump? Yep. Oh.
That was a good jump.
Great jump.
Just took a running start
just
there.
Just go
yeah,
right.
Just, let's do another
just
jump.
Go, great.
And there
excellent.
We go.
I couldn't reach before, but if I jump, then it can walk in the water. If it's before a jump, you can walk in water. Good to know. Just really... Imagine if someone saw me just, like, fall out of a ship. Just, bloody doors. Just walking along this beach like, man, what is on this dead person, I wonder? Oh,
just
and,
gonna just give me a look
gonna,
over
like, take,
here.
Ooh, an apple? Yeah, I'll take
it. Oh, yum.
It's only got a little blood and viscera on it.
What? Stop! Not another step or I'll...
Hey, that was the lady who was stuck in the dingle.
It's you. You're the one who tried to free me on the ship. At least... You made the effort.
I made the effort.
Suddenly, you see what she sees. Feel what she
oh,
feels.
Oh yeah, I gotta do the special greeting.
Confusion. Resolve.
Post-quarantine greeting.
Did you feel that? You've got the same thing I do. In your head.
Just do a little throat singing.
I could gaslight her about it? No. Yeah.
The same.
Feeling
it
a real connection here.
It must be that tadpole they put in our eyes. I assume that's what caused our minds to cross. These things are going to consume us from the inside and turn us into mind flayers. You and I need a healer.
Okay.
No.
Finding one won't be easy in this wilderness. We'll need supplies. I'm hoping something of use might be behind this door, but I've barely made a dent in it so far.
Don't worry, that's what magic is
conjure
for.
Conjure ahead. I'm going to see what's on top of this cliff.
That's like what someone from our world who was sucked into a D&D world would say.
Yeah.
You stupid idiot. That's what magic's for.
No, we should hang out. Come join me.
Or just company for our final moments. But you're right. Whatever lies ahead will be a little less daunting with support.
Yeah, join my team.
You can call me Shadowheart.
Oh, cool name.
I'm not gonna call you that. You can't just, like, pick your nickname, lady.
Oh, I can have a special half-elf, thing.
Don't mistake blood for kinship.
Wow.
Whoa. She's a racist elf.
Your name is unusual.
After everything you've been through, my name gives you pause. Please.
I mean, it's just like people don't usually get to pick their own nicknames. Like, you kind of have to just, like, see what sort of happens naturally and organically. You can't just be like, I'm Shadowheart. Like,
best to pool.
Like, no, I'm not gonna call you Shadowheart.
Those monsters breed by planting their tadpoles in people's heads. Over time, the infected victim turns into a mind flare.
Call her Shadow Fart. Takes, nice.
We should hurry.
Yeah.
Lead the way.
What?
Oh. Whoops. Hold on.
You doing okay? Just a bunch of little brains. Great.
Dang, it's locked. I thought I could magic.
It has infinity HP. So that's not gonna work.
Oh, an ancient rune circle.
Oh, that's how they do the fast travel in this game, right? They still do the waypoint travel like they do in the thing. Like that.
More of those wretched things.
Oh, they don't want to fight. Take. All right.
An abducted commoner.
Oh wow, that commoner is rich. Dang.
Get abducted by aliens, you're still just a commoner.
Wow. Alright, well, I can't...
Ew.
Oh, it...
We made our ship out of the stuff from the...
Oh, they did want to... It turned out... Back.
One strike could be lethal.
Okay, well... them.
Yeah. Hex your constitution.
Actually, can I get up high? I think Larian games reward you for getting up high before you attack.
Like a lemon meringue or key lime.
That was good, Steven.
Thank you. Thank you.
Getting up high before you attack.
Yuck. Har 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 har.
You gave me a good chuckle.
I like to laugh like people do in boomer comics sometimes.
Charm person, blessing of the trickster, guidance, sacred flame.
I feel like I wouldn't want that blessing. Reason,
guiding bolt, healing word, shield of faith. Maybe we tank this? Give myself shield of faith and run in. Can we get there?
We're not there yet.
We're not there yet.
Could be.
Oh, there was another one. Oh. Oh!
Oh god.
Oh, she's... Oh. The shield of faith did not help.
She didn't have much faith.
Is she gonna die?
Aimler subscribed.
Is she gonna die?
On a 10-month streak.
Cause I'm not, I'd rather she didn't.
Be a lot cooler if you did.
Stay back.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you.
Death saving throw failed! Oh no. Is she gonna die? Is she gonna die in this first encounter?
Am I gonna die?
Oh,
dang! Hey, people all like your setup, man, with your gamer chair.
Thank you.
I still am rocking my Amazon Essentials office chair, which the pieces fall off of it.
Don't come
periodically.
Close. Stay away.
Yeah, I don't need you.
The VFX and stuff.
Oh, we leveled
really
up. We leveled up. It. Hold on, I got it.
No, wait a minute.
Death saving throw failed. No, wait.
Now, hold on.
Okay.
Okay.
Can we? Right. Can I help?
Can
I do something?
Click. Click it with. Good. Do a click. Examine. You should have given her that bucket of fish. You should have saved it. Yeah, use a healing potion.
But it won't. It's on her. It needs to be for her. Hold on. Can I give her a healing potion?
She has some.
Okay. Can she?
You silly goose, just use a healing potion.
How do I help?
Help!
I can take a short rest. Maybe that's what I need to do.
Well, you lay down and napped. She died of blood loss. Oh.
She's fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, okay.
Everything's fine.
Okay.
No one's upset.
Level up!
Spells.
Armor of Agathys.
Is that the one I want?
Whoa.
Charm Person. Arms of Hadar.
Some people are saying Witch Bolt sucks.
Yeah, I'm probably not going to get Witch Bolt. Let's get... It's like I'm only going to be using Hex mostly, I feel like.
Yeah.
But maybe Charm Person. That could be fun. That could be fun in a pinch.
You're like WandaVision, always stuck in the Hex.
And now we want Beguiling Influence, get some extra skills. Yeah. I accept.
Accept.
And is this the kind of game where you, when you level up, you get your health back, or no? Alright, we want...
Really depends on the DM.
Healing Word, and we definitely want... create water. Oh, that's good for fire stuff.
Mm-hmm. You won't no longer have to be on fire every time you walk into somewhere.
Bless is good. Cure Wounds is good. Invoke Duplicity. I accept.
Terms and conditions.
I've got 2 spell slots. Wow. I guess I can...
You could cure your own wounds, lady.
Could.
Lady Shadow Fart.
Wow. I'm sorry for having you just sort of run up in there and get your ass kicked. That's...
I feel like someone who introduces themselves as Shadowheart would do that.
Yeah.
They'd be like, don't worry, Shadowheart's got this. And you'd be like, "That's I'm not going to call you that."
Yeah, we're going to see how she does with this. Because I don't want to... Clerics don't get their spell slots back. From
they gotta pray
from short rests, right?
Gotta so. Pray the day away.
All right. Well, that was scary. I guess we'll save.
Don't worry. Just having a TPK 2 minutes into the actual game.
I wasn't gonna die, but I was scared that she was gonna die. Let's do a new save. This is gonna be Propel 2. I think we need more party members.
The Gillette Propel 2.
Mm-hmm.
This time with more blades. And five.
Oh, potion of speed.
Cream.
And five cream.
No. Ah, God, guys, I messed it up again.
Oh, I do have... Okay, we have a Scroll of Revivify. That's good to know. She's got
the Scroll of Revivify.
She's got two, maybe... how do you split a... There we go. Split. give me the extra one in case...
Yeah.
Because I'm not going to be anywhere near combat most of the time, I think, is my sort of...
Footprints! There may be even more that survived the crash.
Oh. Oh, hey, another waypoint.
Boy, footprints, yeah!
Whoa!
Oh!
That's unexpected.
Hello.
Last I saw you were lying in a crucible's worth of blood. An intellect devourer nibbling at your ear. Glad to see my eyes deceive me. I'm Gale.
Well Hi, Gale.
Met. Hey, shouldn't you be in Hunger Games?
You don't trust him. Draw your weapon. No.
I'm gonna kill you.
Traumatizing experience, if an instructive one.
What makes you say that?
Nautiloids are incredibly rare vessels, a mind flayer colony's most guarded secret, and a gift pack's greatest prize.
Oh.
Not to mention, you're staring at me like a Rashimi at a blackboard. You're no wizard, are you?
No, I'm a warlock.
Yeah.
There's a gust of weave about you, but it's a mere breeze. I need a tempest. It'll have to wait. The primary need is a healer. I take it you recall the insertion of the parasite?
Yeah.
Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it'll turn us into mind flayers? A process known as seramorphosis? It is to be avoided.
Okay.
I assume you're no accomplished healer, either. Powerful cleric, maybe?
Can't say that I am.
Hmm. Then we'll have to find one. And fast. You and I are in a whole lot of trouble. We need help. And I'm not sure where we'll find it in this wilderness. How about we embark on the quest for a healer together?
This guy just tried to snatch your weave.
No.
That sounds
like a plan.
Most excellent. Then, without further ado, let's be off. Besides, looks like you keep some interesting company. A woman with shadows for eyes, deep as the dark lake.
Oh, you're hitting on her.
Pleasure, madam.
Wow.
Is it indeed? We'll see.
So we got Dark Lake, Shadow Heart.
And I get to level up this man. A wizard man. Ooh. Abjuration or evocation?
Hmm. You know what? A couple years ago, I got mandatory abjury duty.
Okay, so abjuration, you get arcane ward once per day when you cast an abjuration spell. You can get yourself some extra HP. Does extra HP work in this game? Because
or...
Dark One's Blessing doesn't seem to... Glitch, no way, he has 13 charisma. People riffing.
Yeah, in the future we'll have artificial intelligence that can read your facial expression to tell how much charisma this guy should have for you.
I feel like Arcane Ward's probably a good choice. Because I don't know how much AoE... Like, this party seems to be mostly casters right now. So, yeah, we'll go with Abjuration, and we'll get some...
What's the pig?
Grease.
Nah.
Yeah, let's get Mage Armor for sure. Oh, and we get new spells. What are the new spells?
A long starting, a feather fall, find familiar, expeditious retreat, color spray.
I don't know what the good spells are. Poison seems like a good. Feather fall feels like it might be useful outside of combat. Maybe I'll get that. And yeah, does anybody play Wizard know what the good spells are for the game?
You're gonna want
Burning Hands, Magic Missile, Featherfall. Yeah, that's probably correct.
You're gonna want spells. Cast them.
So we'll get Featherfall. Burning Hands.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sleep is a good spell.
Sleep is a good spell.
It's my favorite spell to cast on myself.
I feel like this is good. I don't know. Seems fine. Seems fine. And we'll just have
it's
him...
It's fine.
We'll have him go ahead and cast Mage Armor on himself right now.
Whoa!
How long does it last?
It looks like he's doing that thing where he's like, hey guys, check it out. Looks like I'm making out with someone. Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's like some spells have like a number of turns they last? Does it say?
It looks like he's about to do the torture dance.
Don't worry, Gale will usually be downed anyway, so you don't have to worry much about his spells. Great.
Is Gale the Alistair of this game?
Maybe. A squishy Alistair? Let's just do it. Great. And now he's got his little ward.
He's got a little bubble.
He's a little bubble boy. Come along, bubble boy. Now we
bubble
got us,
boy.
Now we got us a party. Ooh, some gerblins.
Uh-oh.
A gerblin bow.
A dirt gerblin with his gerblin herder.
And a bone, good. Gotta take the... Ooh, a potion of healing. Goblin scimitar.
Looks like it's got a horse jaw.
Yeah, ooh, what's in here? Oh, some
more
people.
More survivors. They're trying to dig somebody out of the wreckage.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna...
Their eyes are glowing.
Something's wrong. They should be trying to get away if they had any sense.
Well, let's go talk to them. I'm sure everything's fine. I'm sure this is all just a big miss. Oh, you know, let's be friends.
Hi.
I'm friends.
Friends.
Hello. We're friends.
Come on, dig! Faster! Get her out of there! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die!
The person they're trying to save, it's the creature from the ship. Still alive, but wounded.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Let's see if my friends helps me.
Gotta get 10.
That's a 3, everybody. That's a 3. We didn't do it.
Your words fall on deaf ears.
Great. Glad
the creature's
I casted
hold on
friends.
Is too strong.
Uh-oh.
Monster! That's my daughter! She's dying! You did this!
Oh no, dude!
You want to kill her!
I've tried to make us friends. Now we're standing very close together.
Friends! It's gonna get you.
Let's see. Can I put them to sleep? How much HP? 13, 9, 4. And how much HP of sleep does sleep do? 24? 13, 9, 4. That's almost 24.
That's almost that.
Alright, well, let's just get these guys. Oh, and what about this guy? Oh, he's got 3. Great.
And what?
Nice!
Oh, it makes a little lullaby sound.
Get the hell out of there! Great.
Get back.
Get back.
Get back to where you want to go.
Oh no, don't shoot.
Ow.
Hey. Don't. Don't do that.
Hey. Stop it.
Stop it. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Alright. Reapply hex.
He reapplied.
Seventy percent? Why?
I love all your dubstep attacks.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, well.
I crit.
You fucking... you destroyed him.
He's freaking dead.
You should just be able to leave him sleeping. If you approach the Mind Flayer, doesn't he, like, insta-kill you?
Does he? He's dying.
I mean, that's only during the dialogue.
I don't know. Is that how that works? I have no idea. Last time she tried to kill something, she ended up very hurt.
Yeah.
Let's go for it. Oh, she crit too!
Where are we?
Oh.
There was...
I guess he could have just attacked the Mind Flayer and not killed the dwarf.
And not killed that dwarf. Well, he shot me.
You shot me!
To my friend.
He tried to kill us? Same thing that happens to anyone. Calm yourself. All is well now. I was defending myself. I'm sorry.
Gods, we didn't know what we were doing. We heard a voice in the wreckage. My daughter's voice. But she's been dead for years. That thing got into our heads, drove us mad. We wrecked our boat, just trying to get close to it. What do we do now?
Why is he talking to her?
Because she's the one who, I guess, I don't know.
Well...
Because she's Shadowheart.
Start by handing over your valuables.
Not a chance. It's bloody driftwood. And we're in the middle of nowhere, and even... Oh, wait. You. I can feel you. Just like one of those things. You're one of them!
What? just what? Huh?
There's something in your head. Please, we'll take our chances out here, just... Just leave us be.
Well, that went about as well as
That was good times.
Glad. The Mind Flayer made them its puppets.
That's okay. We got a caustic bulb and a void bulb and a
skull. I love those.
I should have just killed
You gotta
those
plant
guys.
Them in the spring though. You can't do it in the winter.
Yeah, they won't come out good.
Really
Ooh,
won't
a
grow.
Light crossbow. And a gold.
And a
gold. What's everybody got?
Who are we?
can she wield a... She's got a 17 AC, and I gave her the shield. Wow, that's expensive circlet.
What
that.
A circlet she's got.
Yeah, dang. Can I give her a little...
She went to Jared.
Light crossbow. Goblin bow. Yeah. Now she can do ranged attacks. I guess she always had Sacred Flame, which probably is more damage. How do I see their stats? Character sheet is... Here we go. Show me your stats.
Join our...
Oh, she's got pretty good dex. Better than her strength, even. Oh, she should be using, like, a finesse weapon. No proficiency, I see. But the dagger might be better still, because it's finesse, right? Like, will that increase her? Yeah, it'll give her plus two. Yeah. Alright, give her a dagger. Give her the dagger.
Give her the dagger.
Plus two to melee attack seems pretty good, even though it does slightly less damage. Seems fine. Sorry I had to kill your dwarf friend, but he did shoot me.
Well, you didn't have to.
No, I did.
Oh, okay.
No, I did.
Okay.
What's over here? Some more stuff, I bet. You know, that's just the way that went. Oh, here's a guy.
Hey!
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered.
Oh, he's a fancy lad.
There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others?
Easily.
Here I go.
Oh, is it my friend?
There.
Killing's my middle name.
Is it the one that was my friend? Is it gonna be like, aren't we friends? Don't you love me? Oh, it's a pig.
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you in the ship. Free. Scuttling about.
That's a cool way to hold
You're
a dagger.
In league with them, aren't you?
Look at me. I can hold it with just my thumb. Twists.
You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on?
Honestly, I have no idea.
It's those tentacled monsters. Whatever they did, whatever they
you
put
know,
in us,
to be perfectly
just created
honest,
a connection.
I
took you
too. You know, I can't quite.
I saw it during whatever just happened.
Great.
And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies.
Glad to see we're all caught up
Indeed
now.
Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me.
I'm a Baldurian, I guess. Tell him your name and your story. Nod. I'm a Baldurian
Is
too.
Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms?
Yep.
Turn us into... What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time.
Oh no, not time.
Control it? We need to get rid of it, dude.
Well, yes, of course.
Yeah, dude.
But first things first.
I like this guy. He's like a little... He's a little stinker. I like him.
You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea.
No, it's a great
and
idea.
You seem like a useful person to know.
Yeah, I'm super useful.
All right. I accept.
The pale elf.
Lead on.
He's like a vampire, man. Alright. Level you up. Cunning action dash. Great.
He's literally a dashing rogue.
Ha 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 ha.
Ho 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 ho.
What are your equipments? What do you got? You've got a dagger and a short bow. Can I give you another?
Short bow.
Give you two dual wield.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
He's like, oh, thanks. I never thought to pick up a second one.
He's got some boots. Short bow, goblin bow. Does it make a difference? No. All right. Great. Well, we got us a full party. That's pretty good. I don't think I've had a full party in a playthrough of this game yet. I've just been making the characters and then doing some stuff. All right, what's over?
Just having and doing. Oh, this pod landed perfectly upright.
Oh, and there's that pig again.
Get that pig.
And who's this? A stranded fisher.
Uh-oh.
You know, in Pokemon, fisher was a one-hit KO move.
They are?
Mmm. Yeah?
You like that? That's the kind of jokes that we make on this show.
Here it is, the joke. Don't touch that thing.
Keep back. Back!
Oh, you're that... Oh, right. Wait. Hold on. Let's be friends.
We're friends now!
I've seen enough blood today, alright?
But we're friends.
Don't you understand? I zapped you into friendship.
I zapped you, so now we're friends. Take the water.
This is how friendship works.
Maybe I should.
Ooh, thieves' tools. That's probably useful.
Hey, those are tools that thieves use.
Give that to this guy. Give him some more thieves' tools, because I can't use them my own self. Oh, maybe he can help unlock that door.
Maybe.
I can't. I don't.
Do you want to be friends?
Zoom!
Let's be friends.
Please, get away. We're building a raft. We'll bloody swim if need be. Just leave us be.
Alright.
Shouldn't have killed that dwarf.
Guy reminds me of that one. He's like that one guy from Auntie Donna.
Auntie Donna.
Auntie Donna.
He's the, well, but which, right? Because I think he reminds me more of the tall guy, but his hairdo's like the short guy.
Yeah, he's like if you combined the tall guy with the short guy. What's this boar's deal? Can I talk to it?
It's like, no. Squee!
Oh, it's gone.
Oh! And it's gone.
And it's gone! I guess you need to be a ranger if you want to talk to the boar. But I don't. And I'm not. So there.
Yes, spooky senpai. Tall Guy is the new Netflix movie from Tall Girl. And it talks about how the worst thing is if you are tall, but also very good looking. But you're tall, though, so is it even worth it?
How could it even be like that?
How could it be worth it?
If you were could you imagine having to be tall?
Can you believe to learn?
Wow. Alright, what's over here? Oh, there's like a place.
Just a place.
Oh wait, I wanted to check out that door. Where was that door? That was the overgrown ruins?
It was a Jador.
Yeah, it was down there. Well, that's all the way down there.
That's not up here.
Can I travel? Oh, it only lets you travel from the waypoint? Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Overgrown ruins.
The overgrown ruins.
Alright.
The same ruins.
So now, Mr. Rogue.
Just face, just walk right up to the door.
Lockpick.
Damn it.
Useless. Alright, let's...
Shit.
Let's go back up to the cliffs, I guess. Glad I, did that. Down, down, down by the river. I guess we'll probably just go till 9 and then, you know.
That is 2 minutes from now.
Yeah. I guess whenever Secret Sleepover starts, we can just raid them. Raid on over. Thanks to all of you for joining me on this gamesman's adventure. I'll probably come back to this game at some point. Also, definitely going to be playing some more Heroes of Might and Magic 3.
Uh-huh.
I mean, now that I've got this computer working and I've established that I can stream from it, I don't know, maybe I up it to twice a week streams at some point. I'm ensnared.
You're ensnared and ensconced.
Why am I snared?
No!
I hate that. Alright. Let's get friends going on.
Gosh, that's like most of your blood.
That's a lot of blood. Do I want to get Gimbalbach? Or Tamin? Or Quelena?
Well, don't you want, like, some super food because it's got a lot of tamins?
I got him.
Friends.
We're friends.
You're both twice as tall as me, but I have half the bloody backbone. But all we right. Don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt? I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop!
Whoa.
Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship.
Ship's full of monsters.
Run while you can.
5.
And you did it.
We did it. Easy. Easy game.
Easy clap.
In that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese.
That guy's hot.
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
Gale and Shadowheart approve.
What's the point of these hunks?
You're cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
No, I'm pretty cunning.
Very cunning.
Oh, look at...
Oh my god. Oh. They have a foundation rock.
Does it, like, smash the... Can I, like, smash the thing?
Patriarchy?
I would wish.
I could.
Yeah, have we? Has anyone tried smashing the patriarchy just like with a rock?
Just a big heavy stone.
Just a big heavy stone. Like, is it possible that if we just got a stone heavy enough, we could just. Because that'd be great.
That'd be pretty cool.
That'd be, like, save us a lot of trouble.
Control click?
Oh, sure. That makes sense. Or right click. Use.
It's what? Loose.
I keep getting.
You're snared again.
I keep getting snared. I hate that. I hate that for us. Use.
It's loose. One good push away from tumbling.
How do I? I guess I gotta climb up here. Can I get up there? Can I do like a jump?
Can't even get at it.
Let me do a jump.
Whoa!
Okay, let's try. Use.
It's loose.
It's loose, Nathan.
One good push away from tumbling.
Whoa!
Cool.
Neat.
Dulo. What? Can I get down there?
Can you jump?
I probably hurt myself. Oh, I could do a little, look at this. do a little feather fall action. And now we gotta jump down there quick.
Not enough space.
Get in there. Whoop.
Whoa.
Neat.
Bed chamber.
Ooh, some stuff. Ink pot worth 10. All right.
Wooden crate. Wood. I would.
Wooden crate? Oh, there's a lot of enemies.
Oh.
There's
Kefri and Mari and Bart.
That's a.
And the A-seed.
That's a lot of. That's
and
a lot. I don't care for that.
It's okay.
Okay, let's.
Don't even worry about it.
That's a lot of enemies. Dang. What? Why'd it do it like that? All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna sort of slowly sneak up on this, and we're gonna can't get it through the door. Okay, okay, never mind. Okay, it's okay. Let's just short rest now and get
take a little nap.
That's while we're here. So as soon as I open this door, we're gonna be in combat. I mean. Let's just all stealth. Everyone stealth. Everyone stealth. Everyone stealth.
Mortal Kombat.
Alright. Oh, God. Who do I want to go in first? I guess highest armor, but she just. Okay, let's just do this. So we're going to save. New save. Did I already do a purple 3?
A purple 3?
Purple. I probably shouldn't have jumped down there. Maybe. Maybe that was wrong of me to do. Let's see. We can do a little bless up.
Bless. Whoa.
Open? Uh-oh.
Open says me.
Oh.
Commence bat. These dudes don't even ask.
Hello.
I.
Are my guys not in combat? They're not in combat yet. Okay, let's take some surprise. Let's do some surprise stuff. Hold on.
You're gonna move through their awareness.
Yeah, I am. All right. Well, that's okay. We're just gonna get them. Got him.
Kefri. You jerk.
Are they? Did we all? He's not in.
He's not in.
He's not in.
Rogue.
Sneak attack.
Down plan.
Sneak attack. Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's okay.
Huh, our friend just went over to that room and died. It's probably just the wind.
Alright, it's her turn in combat. What if I closed the door?
Just close. Nope. Sorry to bother you, folks.
Stupid. I don't know.
Oh, sorry, we have the wrong hallway. This is the one where people try to murder us.
Oh, they spotted me. Okay. Oh, we get to go at the same time. I see.
Simultaneous.
Oh, I can't run away because I'm in the combat. I see. Reapply hex. Let's get this guy. Forty-nine. Target is too close.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on with that.
I missed.
Wow.
Well.
Oh well, sir. Well, sir, I
Can we? Let's see. What's another? gonna run out of spells, aren't I? Alright, let's just get this guy. Okay, that's pretty good.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
I don't know.
Hey, someone's in here.
Basic poison.
Don't poison.
Basically.
Basically. Can't get there. 36. Threatened.
Mafia.
What is that? Why can't I... I want to stab this man.
Yeah.
36%. Unbelievable.
Miss!
He's hidden. Oh, God. Oh, we're... Oh, no.
Oh.
Well, I don't agree with this.
I mean, what's a firebolt gonna do at this point?
Am I all out of spells with this man?
What did you even cast?
I don't know. I only did the sleep that one time. I guess I just... Everything is bad against this guy. I don't know. This guy is impossible to hit.
He's impossible.
Alright, well. This is...
He's impossible.
Alright. Why is it like this? Can I, like...
Baldur's Gate, why are you like this?
Just wanted. Alright, can I? I can't get away.
Can't.
Just nothing hits.
It ran so far. It ran so far. Away. I'm standing in some flames.
And we lost the bless, I guess? I guess we lost the bless.
Yes.
Alright, so she's the only one who can do, she's the only one who can do anything.
Critical miss.
Why? Ow. Why? Get
why?
Why is it like that? All right,
I've already told you.
Okay, that's a little better.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's gonna die.
Don't worry.
Potion of healing. Right over there. I'm on fire.
Fine.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. His mage armor.
Oh, that was the other spell I cast, was the mage armor. I see. I see, I see. Okay.
Blackier.
Great.
What'd you say? Blackier. Oh, he went, ha! Moving.
Who's this guy?
Who are you?
Who are
you?
Who the heck? What the heck? Alright,
Who are these guys? Get the glow bow, nerd.
Yeah. What
kind of nerd uses a glowing bow? It's a classic nerd maneuver. Take this, Mari.
Let's see who will it let me hit? 75, 70. Alright, so that guy I've got a better chance
of hitting. Barton, I'm sorry, you have a greater chance to hit.
I'm gonna have to get you. That's just how it goes.
Got him.
I'm sure we're well into Secret Sleepover Society at this point, but get out of there.
He did like a triple axel.
How many spell slots we got left? Just the one. I guess cure wounds. And then we're just gonna sort of back it up.
Back it up. Into the corner.
Don't.
Stop.
Hey, stop.
Stop. Leave me alone. Hey.
70%. Yes. Hide.
Can't see me.
Not again.
What? He just shot the wall.
Oh, good.
This is a riveting fight. I'm sure everyone is really enjoying. 42, 70. Okay. Wow.
Oh my god.
Brutal.
What a scream.
All right, we're doing it. We're it's happening. It's all happening for us.
You've almost happened.
65. I guess that's better. I don't know why that guy is so hard to get.
It's Torga, you know.
That was pretty good. Can we get there? I guess that's just sacred flame. Great.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I assume I see you, chat. If you guys want to go over to Secret Sleepover, you can. I just want to finish this encounter. I should have
got to finish it for the VOD.
I've got to finish it for the VOD. You understand?
Pick this.
I missed. Great.
I love that the misses still like look like they hit them, but they're just like no, actually you didn't
do it. Alright, what if I... Please, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Alright, so it's just this idiot now. Great. Alright.
I wish more games had that mechanic of, like, when the enemies see all their friends die, they probably, like, will run. So yeah. I feel like if I were this guy at this point, I'd be like, you know what? I'm near the exit. Never mind. I'm not. Everyone else is dead.
Andorn. Wow. Got
well, there it happens to be.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Wow. We really just took a bunch of... We took a beating there. Ringmail armor, great club. All right. Well, you know.
I don't.
Yeah, we got our asses kicked pretty hard.
Lay down on these beds.
Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
Probably right. All right. Well, we'll do that later. Thank you all so much for watching.
You're welcome.
And thank you, Steven, my brother and my friend both, for joining me here on the stream.
Your friend there.
We'll be back again next Wednesday, as long as everything goes according to plan. And yeah, stay tuned for updates as far as streaming schedule goes. I might be trying to up that. Now that we've got the gaming set up and Drawfee got their partnership, might start working on getting my own partnership again. But yeah, this is a lot of fun. I enjoyed this. All right, let us raid the friends. Let's raid the friends.
Raid them friends.
There they are. Wow.
Today.
What are they playing? Dead of Night. All right, here we go. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Oh, wait. It takes a couple seconds before the raid starts.
Just, like, hold on a second. Oh,
just hold
just
on.
Like,
just one just
so
we're
going to
see
where it
is. Right there. Here it
bit.
Comes right
it
now. There it goes. Bye.
There. Ha.